Now, we shall be following up on those events until when he will be buried, of course, on Thursday this week, and may his soul rest in eternal peace. We now take you to an earlier story where residents of Kyabakadde in Mukono District did witness the arrival of the body of their son today, and of course, plus all the events that happened in this story. Take a look.
After the state funeral at Kololo Independence Grounds, Archbishop Lwanga's body was airlifted to Kyabakadde in Mukono District, where he hailed from. At first, the helicopter landed in a wrong location in Nagalama, but was later directed to St. Spreno Secondary School playground in Kyabakadde, which was the right location. At Kyabakadde, there was chaos as police tried to deal with the crowds of believers that had gathered at the playground to catch a glimpse at the aircraft. Upon arrival at Kyabakadde, the Minister of Youth Affairs, who had travelled with the body from Kololo, handed over the body to Lugazi Diocese Bishop Christopher Kakoza. Here, several believers were overcome by grief. Many even fainted at the sight of Lwanga's lifeless body. While preaching, Bishop Kakoza revealed that the deceased had organized a bishop's conference which was yet to take place.
Archbishop Cyprian Kizito Lwanga yankubire simo. Nangamba anti gwe muwandiisi waffe ow'abepiskopi aba provinsi ya Buganda. Tolowooza nti kyandibadde kirungi otuyite tutuulemu mu lukiiko nga provinsi. Provinsi yaffe erimu Kampala, Lugazi, Masaka,
He praised the late for his selfless service towards the Catholic Church and the country at large. Other members of the church also praised Lwanga as an iconic figure whose death has left a huge rift in the Catholic Church.
N'atunnyonnyola n'atutuusaako amawulire ag'essanyu. Ssaabasumba ono abadde eddoboozi eri abo abalina eddoboozi ettono.
Politicians too participated in the requiem mass. These praised the late for serving the nation. Several clergymen, including retired bishops, members of the Interreligious Council, attended the mass at Kyabakadde. Tomorrow, Lwanga's remains will be taken to Namgongo Mata Shrine for public viewing.